Landform classification is a slightly tricky business. What is a hill or a mountain or a valley for that matter? Well, largely what we do is we apply two terms and then we determine what something is. Take a look at the left-hand side. Those are the San Gabriel Mountains, where Mount Baldy, also known as Mount San Antonio, is at, in Southern California. Now look at the right side. That's Mount Sunflower. Take a gander. It's something, huh? It's the highest point in Kansas, Mount Sunflower. Now, I don't know about you, but when I hear Mount, I think Mount Whitney, Mount Everest, Mount Rainier, Mount Cotopaxi. See what I'm talking about? Mount Sunflower does not come to mind. So what's going on? Here's what's going on. First of all, as in the first of these two terms, is local relief. Local relief is the vertical distance between the highest and lowest points in a given area. Mount Baldy in the San Gabriel Mountains, the highest point in the San Gabriel Mountains, is 10,064 feet high. Santa Ana College is about 60 feet above sea level. That would mean the local relief between Santa Ana College and Mount Baldy is 10,004 feet. Okay? The other thing we use is slope. Slope is the angle of inclination of a landform. In other words, how steep the landform is. Okay? Well, if you look at the San Gabriel Mountains, they're steep. They rise almost directly up out of the earth. That means that if you came from, for example, the Himalayas, which are almost three times higher than the San Gabriel Mountains, and you looked at the San Gabriel Mountains from Southern California, you would probably refer to them as mountains, even though they're not as high as the Himalayas, because they are so steep. What's going on with Mount Sunflower? Well, Kansas is flat as a board. And any nuance on the landscape seems big. And the result of that is that Mount Sunflower, which would not even garner the name Sunflower Hill in Southern California, is a mountain in a place like Kansas. The point is, classifying landforms is much more subjective than it is objective.